back, corner room, sort of red dragon!
Eagle on the tomahawk, can you read me? I said Eagle on the tomahawk, can you read me? Ah, great guys. Hey James, how you guys doing over there? Yeah James, I know you're looking forward to, you know, getting back home, sinking your teeth into some real food, you know, some of those German sausages, I know they're your favorite. You know, feel the sand beneath your feet in Miami Beach, see the sunset. Look guys, we'll get to that later. It's very important what I'm just about to tell you. Alright, you need to put the coordinates for the password to get back to Earth. Alright, your current trajectory is going straight into the sun. Okay, so listen very carefully. Alright, the password to get back home is 472. Guys, I don't know what happened there. Okay, it's 472. Guys, can you read me? Guys! Noah, let's do a song. Today we'll be doing Starboy, live from the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show of 2016 in Paris. I know this song has some interesting language in it, so I'm just wondering, you know, how they're going to go about that, whether they're going to, you know, say it or, you know, sort of replace it with an alternative. So let's just see what happens. That's the first thing that comes to my head. Oh yeah, Mr. Cool. He does have a nice voice though, to be fair. Sorry, there's the thing in the way. You're in waterproofed, like, I don't know, high boots, I guess. The sort of the hips, they're waterproof as well. You've got to make sure you've got protection, because that's what she's worried about. Camera guy is just relaxing, lighting the bubble guy. I wonder if that's like real crowd audience, because I don't see the crowd going crazy there. I think that's a fake audience. I don't know. Do those people look like they'd be cheering at a concert? I'm not sure. I'm not sure if they're weekend fans. There are a lot of people there. Ah. Sort of in the stage, sort of like you got a band, you sort of know your surroundings. You can like walk up and down, interact with the drummer and stuff, interact with the bass player and the other guitar player in the audience. You do one of those and stuff. This is new territory for the Weeknd. I'm not exactly sure the name of the singer's name, sorry, but you know, sort of just be wandering around, and say, hey, I got a lingerie model there, and just interact with them. So it's different, I guess, an opportunity, I'd say. Because I saw another performance, and, like, Shawn Mendes had the guitar, so to a certain extent that was distracting him. But he, you know, he's got a bit more, he's only singing with the microphone, so he can roam about a bit more. I do like The Weeknd, I got some good songs. This song came out 4 years ago, wow. Oh, longer than that now.
Do you as the table come from ebony.
Sort of assistant is just holding her dress the last second. Oh, stay up, please. I was just put in a paper clips in the last few 40 minutes trying to fix it. Clean it with a face, man, I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. Oh, you talking about me, I don't see. That's fact, she's not that happy. I switch out my style, I take any lane. Is he egging on the electronic clapper to go? Now, some people are doing it. Don't you got like Avatar special effects? I don't think that would look good in any other setting except right there with the color coordination and just the lighting. I don't know, I could be wrong though, sort of. It's fairly specific. Then again, place, where are they taking this place? In Paris somewhere. Yeah, nice one. Yeah, nice performance by The Weeknd. That was Starboy in the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. Guys, I won't lie to you, for those who stuck around, which no one did. I'm sorry, I put a heads on. Sort of that NASA intro was actually done for Shawn Mendes fans, where I guess, I don't know, maybe they were... I don't know, I'm not sure if the Victoria's Secret / Weeknd fans will, you know, appreciate that sort of intro, but hey, prove me wrong. So that's that. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. You just watched another episode of Bread Renegades. Make sure to check out this video. My highest viewed. It's got to be high viewed for a reason. This one. Oh, this one's also pretty funny. Also one down here. All right. See you guys later. Grace, give me a water, will you? Thank you. Good show, that one.